and all the musicians that are here tonight, I'm here to present my respect. As I was saying before, on behalf of myself, on behalf of my wife, on behalf of Mikel, my whole family, on behalf of Tabu Combo, and on behalf of all the musicians that are not here tonight, I'm here to pay my respect to Mr. Audouin Chancy that I've learned to respect through the years. It's not of my promotion, it's not my generation, but I listen to him, I've heard of him, I've seen him, and all the Haitian manifestation, whether it's a radio program, whether it's a TV program, I always see him in the forefront of everything. Not only playing the saxophone, but as a leader, as a spokesperson to the Haitian music industry. So I learned to admire him through the media, but I never told him anything, but I just look at him and see a future leader in the Haitian community and the Haitian music industry. So the passing of Dudu should not remain as the passing of somebody who was not important. In fact, we're all here tonight to celebrate his passage on this life. Therefore, there are manifestations in Haiti, here, tomorrow. We're going to celebrate the passing of Dudu. But I know his legacy will continue. Because what I've heard Leon Diman said, and everyone who wants to participate in this program of honoring musicians, of teaching Haitian music, of teaching children music, the underprivileged children of Haiti, teaching them music and teach them a better life, that through music they can achieve a better life, that through music they can achieve a better tomorrow. I think that's what Dudu was trying to do through his music, to his heart. But Dudu, I'm sure that deep down in your heart, I feel honored to be here talking to you, talking to your soul, talking to your body. Thank you very much.
Séparé, oh, séparé, Come on. Con Tu es béni.